Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using notes and highlights on the Kindle Paperwhite. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To highlight a word or sentence on the Kindle Paperwhite, hold down on the word and then tap Highlight from the options that appear. To add a note to a word or sentence, hold down on the word and then tap Note from the options. Write your note and then tap Save. You will see that the word with the note will be highlighted and will have a number on it to show which number note it is. You can tap it to see the note. You can delete and edit the note from here if you like. You can also tap All Notes to see all the notes you have made for this book. To delete a highlight, just tap it and then select Delete from the options that appear. If you delete a note, the word will remain highlighted, so you need to delete the highlight also if you wish. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Kindle tips and tricks.